My name is Rick Lee, and Korean name is Seungik Lee. I'm from Seoul, Korea, South Korea. Before Domus Academy, I used to work for many companies as a textile designer and product designer. So I had a lot of chance to have an exhibition during the Salone del Mobile. And also I had a chance to work with the collaboration with the Italian architect. I learned so many things from Domus Academy, and I had a really good experience after the course. I learned very important things about the beauty. Sometimes the designer really forget how important the beauty is. You know, Italian has a lot of sense of the beauty. So this is the first thing that I learned from Domus Academy. And still, Domus Academy keeps supporting me a lot of opportunity and introducing a lot of industry, also the important people in Italy. It was really, really good experience. It was really challenging me myself, and I grew up. Okay, this collection, I was traveling around Middle East from Italy. So I made a story that a woman's biker who traveled by bike from Europe, I mean from Italy to Middle East. So I found so many different beauty in the Middle East, also Italian part as well. So I tried to mix two different things together, like Italian Baroque style and Islamic geometric style together. It is really good thing to be here as a foreigners, because in Italy, of course, it's very difficult to enter the market as a young designer. But once you get the reputation from the industry, you're gonna be a huge success in all over the world, I think. Thank you for supporting me, and thank you for being here today. Thank you so much. Okay, ciao.